Welcome back to Dish Nation. Yes. All right, y'all. Listen, honey, I had to put on my Sunday best for this lovely lady. Now, some people say this might be my Sunday best, might be my Monday best, but guess what? It's part of my best. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, put your hands together for Miss Tamala Mann.
Hey, Gary, how are you?
Tamala, it's been a minute, girl. I haven't seen you in a while.
It's been a minute. It has. But it's good to be seen.
It's good to be seen and not viewed.
That's right.
Okay. Yes, Lord, honey. So tell me, I mean, you got so much going on. Okay. You know, you got music, you got movies, you got everything, honey. Let's just get to it. What's been happening?
Well, hey, I'm getting ready for this new release, Overcomer, August 6th. You can pre-order now, but I'm so happy about this new music. Gary, I'm telling you, it's like I really came from a place of really speaking from my heart this time. I helped with the majority of the song, write most of the songs on the album. I was just talking about the three things that I've been dealing with over the last 5-6 years, which was my knees, my weight, and the other thing that we deal with as women is menopause.
Oh, but that's when you get your 50s, right, or your 60s?
I'm in my 50s. I'm 50. I just turned 55.
Oh, really? Oh, I mean, you just both had a birthday then, yeah.
Yes.
I forgot my age, but yeah. And you know, it's so funny. And when I was going to interview you, and I promise you, I've been having... You gave me this CD years ago. You remember this one here?
Yes, Us Against the World, me and David did the love part. Why is it still in the cup again?
I don't know. You know what? And I said, Lord, I'm going to get on everybody. But I just saved my music. I don't know why. Now, you know, I'm just going to throw this out there. You know, use honey, because, you know, y'all girls start looking fabulous and start getting honey, giving that new look and thing. I know David is just not bald. I know he ain't jealous or none of that, honey.
He constantly patting me on the butt.
Oh, Lord.
You know, we just celebrated 33 years of marriage.
33 years.
Yes, 33 years. And look, he's still my boyfriend and we still enjoying each other.
Because some people can't stay married 33 minutes. And I would love to be with somebody just for a day. Because I'm telling you, you know, it's not an easy thing, honey. And I'm like, honey, I've been in Black Atlanta for, 11 years and I still, honey, haven't found nothing. So, you know, look, that's what it is.
Nothing. You ain't been doing nothing.
Honey, I've been doing like Brandy, baby, sitting up in my room. So,
hello, everybody. Hey, man. How's
Merry
it going?
Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Oh, I love it because, you know, my oldest daughter, she says that to everybody.
Girl, honey, I'm not going to even drag it, but, honey, I want you to talk just a little bit more about my assisted living and your new album, honey.
Assisted living, we just finished up our third season event, so it should be coming out, you know, here soon. But also, the album comes out August the 6th. I've been encouraging everybody to get Overcomer. We're talking about overcoming different things, obstacles that we had in your life, I had in my life. So please download it, stream it, Overcomer. Tamala Mann, I promise you won't be disappointed.
Well, thank you so much, Tam. Thanks for stopping by, honey. And good luck to you and your endeavors, honey. And I can't wait to get Overcomer on August the 6th. You have a great day and a better tomorrow.
You too, and Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you too, honey.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.